I won't be pressured to giving you the sword.
I'm trying to protect you from...
I've managed a lifetime without your protection. Don't try and pretend you care now. This darkness, our hope in all of this despair. I will be your shield, and by the gods, I will be your sword. And I vow on this day that the Fae will live free again. Some call this the sword of the first kings. But I claim it as the sword of the first queen.
The Fae Queen!
Queen of the Fae.
Sorry to disturb you, my queen. This man demanded that you come before him.
Demanded? Lord Ector, I'm sorry we have not spoken sooner. I thank you for this sanctuary.
Well, it was not offered, my lady. It was taken.
I had not finished. True, it was taken. But I assure you, until we leave here, you are welcome as our guest in Grimaire. Once we have our safe passage, the town will be returned to you. But until then, you are in my seat. What did you say?
Don't get brave with me, Huck.
Get out of my forest.
I'm not afraid of you.
Get out of my forest!
Ah!
Help!
It's in your blood, child.
Let him go! Let him go!
Nimue! Stop!
Help!
Nimue, let him go.
Madam, you are in no position.
Oh, no, I am. This is the sword of the first kings. If Uther Pendragon deems himself worthy of it, let him prove it. Be a king to all, men and fae alike. I made it clear. When we took this city, no humankind were to be harmed. It was not a request, but a command from your queen. What is on your hands?
Man blood.
You defied me. Do you think that's funny? Defy me again, I'll have your head!
Get off this!
She could have been a shadow lord instead of a fancy midwife to peasants.
Speak ill of my mother again, old man, and you shall see dangerous magic.
Yeah.
You're a murderer. I saw the mothers, I saw the executions. You killed innocents. You're steeped in blood.
You've lived many lives. Some contain terrible mistakes. But tell me, how many have died by your hands in these past weeks?
They were killers. They burned everyone I knew.
You see, you're certain your cause is just. So was I certain.
You are aware what awaits you should we hand you over to Father Carden and his Red Paladins?
Very aware, Your Majesty. He had my mother killed. Burned my village down. Burned them all. I know him well.